So today is the sixth of drive-thru testing in Johnson County. The idea behind the need to test broadly remains that, one, it's an opportunity for us to have an idea of the level of transmission of the virus in our community. Two, equally as important is the fact that it gives us an opportunity to identify people that are infected so that we can quickly isolate them, talk to them about their contacts, quarantine the contacts, so people are not going around the community spreading the virus unaware, unintentionally. And so it's very important for us as we roll things back, as we take away the shelter in place, as businesses open and there's increased activities, that we test often and we test very broadly so that we can quickly pick out those that are infected, whether they live here or they work here, and use that as an opportunity to contain the spread of the virus in our community.
For more information about COVID-19 in Johnson County, visit jocogov.org/coronavirus. You can also subscribe to a daily e-newsletter with the latest data and precautions being taken in the county and state.